yourself free. Hey honeys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Gené if you are new here. Also make sure to subscribe, which is going to be down here. If I get this wrong, it's actually going to be so funny. So today, I wanted to do a very interesting video. Yeah, I'm going to be doing a chatty get ready with me makeup tutorial kind of thing. So it's kind of that. And I'm just going to be answering a whole bunch of random questions that I got off of the internet. So yeah, and I'm going to try and answer these questions best as I can because they're really random. Like, yeah, you'll see. So, I'm going to start off with a question. Do you sleep with your closet doors open? I'm going to be honest with you guys, no, sometimes, I don't know, sometimes my room is like really messy and then I do, but yeah, I feel like that's a question that you would ask someone if they're scared of the dark, because like something could like jump out of your closet, like, it could, you know, bite at you, I don't know, I don't find it scary. Just did primer and now I'm gonna go on to just putting like a tiny bit of foundation on my under eyes. I'm just gonna take some foundation. Do you take shampoo and conditioner bottles from hotels? It kind of depends. Like if it's nice and I need it, then why not, you know? It's free, it's like it's there so you can take it. Have you ever stolen a street sign? No. I haven't. So what I've just done is I've just put some foundation on my eyelids. Now I'm gonna go in with a fluffy brush and I'm just gonna pack some of this white shade in the Other Girl Nudes palette onto my eyelid. Kind of look do I want to do? Okay, this girl's pretty. She's really pretty. Oh wow. Okay, I guess I could try that. Okay, I wanted to try and challenge myself. At first, it looks like she has like brown. I'm just gonna blend this brown into my crease. Would you rather be attacked by a big bear or a swarm of bees? You know what? I honestly don't know because here in South Africa, we don't really have bears. We have bees, but we don't have bears. So, yeah, I wouldn't really know what it's like to be attacked by a bear, but I think I'd much rather be attacked by a swarm of bees because a bear would sound gory. Do you always smile for pictures? That depends. If it's like a family photo, then yes, I do. If it's like an Instagram picture that I'm taking, depends on what the Instagram picture I'm trying to take is. Do you ever count your steps when you walk? Sometimes. Depends. I don't think I've ever like properly counted my steps. Do you still watch cartoons? Yes. Actually, yesterday I was alone at home. And I saw this Barbie movie on Netflix. And I have to ask my parents if I want to watch something. So, and the Barbie movie was rated 7. So I was like, you know what? I like Barbie. Let me just watch the movie. And I watched Barbie, a dolphin movie or dolphin magic movie kind of a thing. And you know, it was fun. I loved Barbie when I was little. So. Okay, wait, I'm just maybe gonna go wet my brush. I'll be back then. And I'm back. I'm just gonna show you guys my face in the mirror right now.
Hey. How you doing?
My face looks so funny. I'm gonna take this brush. Don't ask me why. I'm just gonna take it and I'm gonna pack the brown onto my eyelid. A million blending years later, I finally got like, I put a little orange mixed in with the brown. Doesn't look exactly like the picture, but it looks very similar, so I'm okay with that. Okay, it's never gonna be exactly the same. That's okay. So now I think I'm gonna move on to the concealer part. Okay. First concert I ever went to. That was a Justin Bieber concert when I was in grade 2. I never liked any of the boys when I was like in grade 1 and 2. I was like, no, boys are a waste of time. Okay, so nothing's perfect, but that's that. And now, I'm gonna go in with the shade right over here. And I'm just gonna try put it right onto an angled brush. And like, this can go one of two ways. It can go actually like super amazing, or it can look like so bad it's actually not even funny. So I'm actually liking this. What? What? Right now, this yellow shade over here down the lower lash line. Yeah, we're not using the yellow anymore. Scratch that. We're using orange. Bright orange. And I'm going to finish off the look off camera because I feel like this whole thing has gone on for way too long. So thank you so much for watching this video. I really don't like my hair down, but you know, that's okay. But let me just put it up for the outro. I actually can't remember the last time I had my hair down. Like when I sleep, I have my hair down, but I've never had it down in like public in ages. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day, my honeys. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, I love you, my honeys. Bye.